All right, welcome to the stream. Right now I'm having a little bit of trouble with my audio. It's showing is going crazy right now. And I need to get the, I need to listen to it to see how it's going. Alright, my preview is now up and running. Let's see how this audio sounds. Oh man, that sounded terrible. Let me turn that volume down. Okay, see what I can do to fix this. I believe gain can be turned down a bit. Maybe my, noise gate suppression could be a little bit higher maybe. Play around with the compressor. Okay, let's see how this is sounding now. That unfortunately sounds really quiet. I mean, there's a problem with turning the gain way down, so maybe I can play around with that just a tiny bit more before giving up. Because I could probably maybe on the compressor turn the output gain up. Maybe the other ones will make that still good. So let's try this, see how this works. Yeah, I'm hearing a lot of fan noise. My computer's fans aren't even running that much, so something is going on with the microphone right now. I'll have to play around with it a little bit more. Until then, I think what I'm going to do is one last little experiment. Until then. made myself too quiet. So my compressor needs to be up a little bit more. Okay, that's all probably good. Noise suppression, up a little bit more. Okay, so I'm gonna sort of play around with this, turn the music down a little bit so it doesn't overwrite my voice, and let's try this, and in the meantime, let's actually start doing something here. Wow, that microphone sounds absolutely terrible. So, you know what? I'm gonna have to switch to no microphone. And just gonna be that. Okay, let's open up Notepad. Mic not working today. Unhappy face. I do Control Plus. Nope. Maybe that's a little bit too big. Actually, I can do this in the lower overlay, can't I? Let's go to here, new text. Create new. Like, not working. And I will say, like, not working. Unhappy face. And put it over there. Alright, I can put it right over there. And transition. Okay, mic not working over there. I'm going to turn the mic off so you don't have to listen to this horrible screeching.